Gary King here at the CCT Golf Centre, showing you guys another putting gate drill. And this one is just slightly different than the last one. This one, all you need is two tees. Set it up about halfway through your putt. Now this gives you a good spot to aim. Try and put it through the ball